Hello, I'm John Proxy on channel John West. I'm having a Final Fantasy 15 adventure. It's quite late, but there's some ill tidings. We're going to climb over the hill overlooking Insomnia. It's up there, I guess. Just going to turn this closer to me so I can put my feet up. More comfortable.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh, yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect him.
Yeah, I basically forgot how to play for a second. Right. Yeah, I appear a bit over-leveled. There's barrels turn around. Right. Oh, I like the magic barrels. Oh, it's quite loud, but guess I'm going with it. I'm bringing a girt sword to a gunfight. Up there. Oh no, he's got guns.
You're mine.
Let's get out of my small weapons. Don't let that sniper find me.
No one missed your nice guy.
That day's ended. Oh, we're getting HP back.
Where do they keep coming from?
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
I can. I saw the film.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Didn't know what hit him.
Get lost.
Axeman.
Empty humanoid soldiers. Soldiers.
Yes, and reasonably easy to kill. Compared to monsters. We're defending ourselves. Weapons marked with plus can be remodeled. Take your arms to Hammerhead and ask Sid to upgrade them. Ooh, I've got a drain lance. So, a unique polearm crafted with Insomnian technology, it absorbs the elemental powers of the defeated foes. Let's drain some dudes, shall we? That sounds a bit rude, doesn't it? Is this the city?
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on!
Don't bother!
Pick it, it's your phone, mate. You can pick it up. That's actually a really nice touch.
Oh dear.
Cor?
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city. With no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead.
Which one's Cor?
About the king. It's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Most of Kingsglaive died as well. They weren't on the news, were they?
What did the Marshal have to say?
Oh, good things. Tell you that.
Me and Hammerhead.
Sorry, I've got a Shinra shirt on. I'm trying to get it to be seen. I don't need a trophy every 2 minutes, game. Oh, I guess it's the end of chapter one. Right. Well, had I known, I would have done ill tidings at the end of the last video. Never mind. Just took one of Ignis. I tell you what though, Brotherhood did a reasonably good job of letting me know whose everyone's name is. So I'll give it that. So yeah, so if you're wondering why the episode is called Chapter 2, No Turning Back, then now you know. In a single night, the promise of peace has been broken, the Crown City along with it. Putting their home behind them, the four friends set forth to find answers in Hammerhead. So there. That's open world gameplay. Just because you've left a city doesn't mean you can't go back there anymore. That's how games are made nowadays. This is quite a long loading screen. It was last time as well, wasn't it? I'll drink some more beer. He's going to be fun to edit. I forgot how detailed my camera was. I mean, I went out of my way to buy a reasonably good one. I mean, for the price. But it's floating above and it looks tiny. And then I put it in full screen. I'm like, oh my God, it's too detailed. And I'll shrink it down and you'll lose detail because I'll convert it down. But it's Luna Freya and some dogs. I wouldn't be wearing the crest. And there's the ring. It's a very important ring. Because it gives you magical powers! In the film, it gives you the power of dead kings. Oh, it's close. Literally one word off.
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
Time to get into his game.
And figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
So it's all revamped versions
glad
of the
glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming.
As a part of me, I don't know why, but I just want to kick her leg out because she keeps standing at that angle. Just to go... I don't know, like... It's not like she needs to be in like a ready stance or anything.
Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
So when the game said I won't be back for a while, so y'all gotta learn that was like a goddamn lie.
Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but... It'd surely help me out if you could.
I need to push the TV a bit more. A Lucian tomato. A level 1 quest.
what can I do you for?
I was going to grab one of these hunts as well.
Take your pick.
Gorgas in the dust. Yes.
You boys are a brave bunch. Make sure y'all go prepared.
So, yeah, I better do the level 7 quest.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
Let's grab that. Oh, damn it! I accidentally went into a quest area. I was doing side quests.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
Yeah,
I played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Regis wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well... It just wasn't enough.
Oh, sorry.
You need something else, you talk to Cor.
Who's Cor?
I can't even remember the last time I saw Regis. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Oh, there's an old photo. Right. Take some.
Cor left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here.
Right, but I'm not doing that just
yet. Short ways past the outpost.
Cool, but I'm not doing that just yet.
Find that first.
But yeah, so I've taken some allergy tablets as well, so.
Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you.
And where do we get these parts?
Down over that way, among the discarded scraps. Pick up whatever looks useful and bring them to me.
Right, but we're actually doing scenic delivery first. Right, we've got a whole bunch of quests now. That one's ongoing, isn't it? Yeah. Right, we're gonna have to sleep first now. Yeah. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
It's bedtime.
I imagine. D. Yeah, we've not done anything, but. Oh! I like the exchange as well. She surely is cold. No experience. New filter, memory. I'm not keen on your new filter.
Master Sid.
Oh, I didn't even see that it shows on the map.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
You didn't even... Right, one quest at a time. If I get in my car, can I teleport to a place? So, this, yeah, not Seed. Yeah, go scenic delivery. The crystal, source of magic and prosperity in Lucis. It is prophesied that when darkness threatens the world, the crystal will choose its champion, the King of Light. That king is Noctis, who is marked at the tender age of 5. Yeah. So in the film you see the crystal get stolen, I think, by the evil bastard empire. I think that's their official name. Yeah, I forgot about this loading screen. I probably should just take the car. I mean, it's sort of fun. So we're after a tomato.
Now that's a meal.
Hello and welcome.
Is he called a meal? That's tomato.
Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
Right.
Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this as a show of thanks.
Right, I'm hoping Dino's here. Otherwise, I've wasted quite a lot of time.
Welcome to Golden Key.
I don't know why it's soon that he just stays in the same place, but I should have checked. For some reason, I didn't.
Appreciate it.
He does. Goodness.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done.
You mean forget about it.
Support a gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep,
So,
organized crime?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some ore, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Right. Return to car. Cooking, Ignis's area of expertise. He's almost solely responsible for preparing camp meals.
Fall for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Eh, I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Let's do another quest, whatever's... Well, we'll see where this takes us. Yes, I assume we're going to go back to that dude anyway, so let's do... Gorgas in the Dust. Get some fighting done. Noctis consumes magic points when he performs actions. Oh, my phone is doing a thing. It's over there now, though. I can't check it. We know about MP already. No. When he performs actions such as blade warping and phasing through attacks, when MP runs out, take some time to replenish, so keep an eye on the remaining amount and use it with caution. That's done. And there we go. I successfully drank some beer. You know, I had time to get that phone, didn't I? Which you presumably heard. I've run out of things. The screen only has so much stuff on for me to talk about. Right, Gorgas in the Dust. That's quite far away. I feel like if I... Yeah, I'm getting on my car. Oh, let me manually drive it. Fine. We'll just run, shall we? It's like a third of a mile. It's going to take a while to chocobos to arrive, isn't it? Oh! Oh, crap. I missed it. Damn. Well, at least he's sped up again. I need to pay attention to that stamina. Lovely.
Knocked! Overhead!
Ooh, neat. Oh, is it literally going to have enemies in? Yes?
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Hopefully I got some defense for once. Here. Nope, still a D.
Indeed.
No, indeed. Yes. Let's find some Gorgas. I'm told they're gorgeous. Sorry. Doesn't mean anything. I wasn't paying attention, sorry.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Apparently that song exists.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
Bring it on.
No.
Knocked!
Who's there? Yeah!
Knocked!
Hotto's in danger! Ooh. Hey! Oh! Where the hell's Pompto?
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Like, everyone needs to get their thoughts in, apparently. Right. Let's teleport to the car. Let's save as well. There we go. Wasn't the button I wanted, but or we could return to rest point. SD represents stamina, which Noctus consumes when he performs actions such as sprinting and point warping. When the stamina bar runs out, it takes some time to replenish. So there. This is going to take another while. No, apparently that one was quick.
It's just y'all.
Got you a tomato as well. You know what? I should have gone. Oh no, I couldn't have anyway. It's an iron bangle, which I need to remember.
How's about a bite to eat? Y'all hungry? Want to help out with some varmints?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Make sure you're eating right.
Don't I have... Which one was the tomato one? Yeah. There we go.
Oh, ho. You all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating.
Yay. Lots of stuff. Oh, yes. He has another quest.
Oh! Hey, boys. You got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time.
To the Tomato King!
It's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out.
Hunters and gatherers, obtain a dagger quill breast. Right. He wants... Let's see, they're still under level. Or should I just do the main quest? You know what? That's level 5. So I'm thinking maybe I should just try and keep everything together. And it's more interesting, I guess. So let's get the car.
He's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out.
We feel without jumping. Where's my car?
There's a surprising amount of useful stuff lying around. Go see what you can find.
Be seeing ya.
You still here? More bark than bite. That's Crown City made. But I'll fix that and make that puppy roar.
Where's my car? Did I teleport away from my car? I like these loading screens. I'm hoping they update, though, when I progress in the story. And I'm not sure how much patience I have for side quests, but it seems to want me to do a lot of them. Although I could just ignore them, I guess. Sort of... That's sort of the fun part of RPGs are supposed to be constantly doing side quests. Yeah, let's do the main quest. I'm just gonna listen to this. I wish there was a horn. They have things to say. Not today. They've all got different hair colors. Sorry, I just don't have much to say while I'm driving around in my automobile. Also, I am enjoying the soundtrack. Bow. But yeah, we're not even halfway. I'm just going to sit down and relax. Oh, look. Hang on, wasn't I just here? Alright, this is going to be odd for anyone watching, so... What? You didn't tell me I could do that! I can shop all in my car. This is amazing. Why didn't anyone tell me this was a thing? Well, I don't know. Can I equip them while I'm in my car? I do have a horn! I don't want to do. I'm not sure what I want to do. Portable MP3 player. Device that lets you listen to your favourite tunes while on foot. L2 in the overworld. Well, buy that straight away. What do I want? I've got an iron one already. Warrior's anklet. Gives me. Ooh, it's quite expensive though. More damage or bulletproof vest. I'll leave it for the time being.
Well, this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
May as well pick up the quest.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Yeah, can you make it a side quest rather than the main one? Do it in my spare time.
Son of a gun sure did a number on my.
Also, Jake gets around.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak. Seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Right, that's cool. He's not being in a place. Transceiver's available for loan. CHQ representative for details. Weapons.
Hey, what are you after this time?
You've got the same stuff as always. Soldier's anklet. Oh, it's cheaper than the car.
Pleasure doing biz.
Hey, come again.
Okay, let's put on an anklet. Oh, it's more defense. It's not as good as what I've got on. My mangle. Soldier's anklet. You know what? He should have the iron mangle on. Oh, well, he gets the iron mangle now. Is it different? Huh. Oh, whatever. Right, Ascension. Since I've got 52. Further reduce MP cost of phasing. Warp strike to break demon appendages. Another boost warp strike damage. Yeah, you know what? then that does it all at once. I'm not sure what any of this means. But one day we'll do some more fishing. Well, let's get in our car then. Auto. So, I can't tell what levels they are. See, that's a... It says to go to Sid, but he doesn't want me to go to him. I need to find stuff first. Huh. Let's just walk then. You wanna let me have a chocobo yet?
What's this scratch?
Here, no. Don't move.
Hup!
Heard some folks calling him Marshal. Interesting nickname. Guess it's because he's strong. Or because he's Marshal of the Crownguard. Oh, well, that explains everything. His fancy city clothes, his no-nonsense way of fighting.
Yes.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Restless. Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of Insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those battles alive?
Any plan at the top?
Plow right through him?
No, sucker around.
Ah, there's a... Ooh, dagger quill. I need to get breasts. Yay!
We have what we came for.
Get it back before it spoils.
Does that happen?
Onward.
Yep.
It's getting dark.
Yeah! Really? Again?
No rest for the wicked.
Right. Get him while he's near the ground.
We're here.
A tomb fit for royalty.
Let's go in and find the Marshal.
After we kill this bird. A plus offense though. Still rubbish at defending. Let's go in this tomb. All the demons attack us. Right.
Marshal.
Ah.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why?
very emotional right now.
Why did you lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
Right. I don't know if I remember Core. As a part of... I keep thinking that's the name of one of the aliens from The Simpsons. The Royal Arms are mystical weapons embodying the power of the rulers of old. Usable only by Noctis, these weapons are incredibly powerful, but cost HP to wield. Try not to get carried away and have curatives such as potions on hand to bring Noctis out of danger. Note that Royal Arms do not induce link strikes.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
Okay.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb. Though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Yeah.
Right. It's quite dark though. Can't even return to the car.
Wait. I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there we'll follow.
All right.
Got it.
Tread lightly.
Remember,
I'm just as scared of us. Easy as they come.
Right, Core draws a line of death with his... Why the hell aren't I hitting him? Right, that was a bit rubbish.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knight?
Pronto, you alright?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Right, let's get back to camp before I get murdered by demons. Pronto's fast. Does go running every day though, so. Right. There's a block there.
Focus knocked. This way.
It's dark. I don't want to be out in the dark. I was looking for a car. In a section now. Hang on. Sorry. So I'm on like a special bit. Yeah, it's unlocked the next bit of the map and gone. You cannot return.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
This shouldn't require much strategy.
How do we get through all that?
Take a man on or sneak up from behind. The choice is yours.
No quarter!
Don't get ahead of yourself, kid.
Here goes nothing!
Take out that sniper.
I'll back you up, Knocked.
I'm not counting on it.
Right, so don't know how to use that other dude's moves.
You're mine!
But I can take care of these dudes easy enough.
You alright, Highness?
Of course.
And you, Marshal?
Born right.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do. This will make a fine paint.
Fair enough.
What's the plan, Ignis? Prepare ourselves for the long haul.
So I was looking for the Magitek armor. Ah, that's great. Let's go find the power of kings, shall we? It's not in here. I'll be too far away though. Ooh, what's this? A bioblaster. Pronto. Machinery that unleashes a powerful shockwave against foes and disperses a poisonous mist. There you go. Let's go into the trench.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Showtime.
I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for?
Absolutely not.
Still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable? Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it and see.
A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still... Sweet, it works!
Oh.
Then there was light.
Oh man, I do love me some light.
There's a condenser. This is an interesting natural dungeon. Just killing stuff in a field.
What was that?
My bad. Kicked the can.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Some music.
FY.
Did you see that? Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in!
I'm glad I found light first.
Ever wonder if people, like, died here? And their torment, maybe... I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Inventory's full, let's make some ice powers. So, not ascension. Elemancy. Oh, hang on. Right. Let's add something to it. We can make a tri-cast. Let's see. Healing. Sweet pepper, maybe? or that's quadcast with a beetle shell. Sharp tail feathers. Yeah, let's make it quadcast. Look, I can turn it into Blazara. That's interesting. Or Blazara Fandara. That's pretty cool. Quadcast Blazara Fandara times 3. So it only really gives me 3 of them. Ah, screw it, let's make it anyway. Let's equip it. Someone else can have. That blizzard, I guess. Yeah, it's fine. Right, I'm about to let you go.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this. Okay, I'm gonna count to 3. On 3, you open the door. Got it?
Hmm.
All right. Okay, here I go. 1, 2, 3!
No good. It's locked.
You're joking, right? Hello? Dude, did you hear anything I said?
Did you say something?
Locked. Total shocker.
Hey.
It came from there.
No, I'm not sure what to do.
What is it now? Yeah.
Well, I'm officially going the wrong direction. But I have found a...
Look out!
Rock four. Also a shiny thing. That's the way you came, John. Get out of my way! Or is that the way I came? Nope, old. Good.
Huh?
What is it?
That wasn't there before. Your prayers.
Oh, goblins!
Yeah! Hey! Sorry!
One shot!
Die!
Nothing to it.
Dead goblins. So froze everyone. Oh, we've gone a full circle. Why would you do this again? I may have to let you go, because I need to sleep. And it's been an hour.
Oh!
A place to lurk if I've ever seen one.
Oh, totally!
At least I get to absorb some stuff on here, though. Pick up some neat stuff. Stopped putting them in treasure boxes that take 10 minutes to open, which is nice. But I've been lost in here forever.
It's safe, right?
I know.
Hey, didn't we already... What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
There we go.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Huh?
Did I just... Oh, let's look at the map. I need to let you go because I'm very, very tired. Can I even save? I can't save. Oh well, I still have beer left, so. Yeah, this bit's not going to magically have extra bits in, is it? Where did that secret place take me? Let's go back and see if there's any places I've forgotten. Then if I want, I can at least go outside. Sure what the other direction is. Looks like the way out though. Let's save our game and let you go. We'll figure that out next time. Well, I've been John Proxy on channel John on the West. I've been having a Final Fantasy 15 adventure. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you. Thank you for watching.